stifle the desires towards liberation. One of the ways in which this is accomplished is by trying to convince black people that they're completely powerless before this huge apparatus, and that the police can just come into the community and pick someone out, kill them, as they have done on many, many occasions in the past, charge them with something they didn't do, railroad them to prison, send them to the gas chamber. This is just one of the many ways that the system has.
Mm-hmm.